Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
And good evening, everyone. It wasn't a terrible day out there. Actually, we saw some mostly sunny skies under bright blue skies, and we actually managed to hit 41 for a high here in Portland. We're dealing with a blocked weather pattern, which is going to mean continued below normal temperatures as well as blustery conditions. Now, we enjoyed mostly clear skies today, but here are some clouds off to our north, and those will start to spill over the region during the overnight hours tonight. But I think we're going to clear out nicely for the day tomorrow, especially in the afternoon. Look at all this dry air off to our west, and the storm track is going to stay well off to our south, so those rain showers really aren't going to be affecting us until later in the week. So partly cloudy tonight with some mountain flurries possible, lows 15 to 20 degrees with a westerly wind at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Partly cloudy for tomorrow and breezy, highs 35 to 40 with a northwest wind at 15 to 20, so still a bit blustery for tomorrow. We may be looking at a midweek storm or at the end of the week.